Yo people, fine. I'm Mark and today with Skyrim. So in the last episode we built I think these tank reservoirs, I suppose. And in this episode I want to expand our city a little bit further. And that means over here. Because, well, we got a high need of, medium demand of commercial and a bit of residential. So we will start by building that. And in the next episode, it will be the 50th episode. So, what that means is the episode after that, I will create a whole new map. And this map is, well, downloadable for the Steam Workshop. Or, well, I will put it on this, on the Steam Workshop. So, if you guys want to, you can also go and, you know, play with this map if there's any need for it. Also, if there is some recommendation of, you know, kind of mods that you would like for me to do, might also be a very nice thing, because I'm not sure which mods to get right now. So if you can give me some advice on that, that would be very nice. Let's see. I'm trying to make this as good as possible. Okay. That's one of these. Also, this episode will not be as long as the episode as some, but we will see how many things we can do. So how's our... Whoa. The water tanks are almost completely full. Nice. Okay. And we got a, not a lot of power, so, well, we do have a lot of money. So, maybe, instead of making this all, like houses and whatnot, I will just make an area full of power plants and whatnot. Okay, I'll make this at least a district. Because it's a district. These water pumps also can go there. Even though we aren't using the water pumps. Because of it being empty. Because people also have a bit of issues with not having enough supplies over this direction. So, what I also can do is make a bit of industry over this side. Which, yeah, I don't know. We could make it a forest industry. But, well, we do have one there. So what I will just do is make some... I might need some railroad for this without trees on them. If it It is going to be an industry area that will need, or don't need, the trees. Yeah. Okay, this will be all industry. Means that the rest of this area can be power. Because we do have a lot of money, so why not spend it on some nuclear power plants or whatnot? I'm not sure how big they are. Even though I built some of, well, all of the nuclear power plants that I got. But they also need some space. Okay, that might be enough. No, let's get the water in. Oh, that one is not. Really? So how big are these? Not really that big. Okay, so if I... Yeah, they need some storage boats. Yeah, that's another thing. That the slope is too steep. Okay. What if we get some nuclear power plants over this direction? Okay, I also have to watch out for the noise pollution that they will make. Oh yeah, that's the main issue. Maybe I'll just have to delete some. Because I do not want to go that much into depth. Okay, now I'm making some profit again. Okay, but I will leave this episode right here. So we made some, well, power plants, I should say. So please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye!